Okay, guys, we are in Eugenia Lake. Hi, David. Watch out your steps. Oh my God, they're all bended. Yeah. Oh my God, it's a long way to drag.
Mom, no road.
It's a little bit chill today. It's April though. Adventure for the Sunday. The Eugenia, yes, coming. The Eugenia Falls is. It's close. Oh, there's a bunch of people are living on the side. Yeah. I'm out of breath. Look at that. Is there any fish in here?
I'm sure there is.
You want to go down there, Devin?
Which way?
It must be nice in the winter here. You can skid. See that? It's a beautiful area.
Oh, watch. Mom, watch me.
Watch you? Okay. Oh, you made it.
Nice, it keeps water clean.
But there's a black mosquito though.
Black flies.
Is it black flies?
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
They like you. You must smell good.
I have some fresh cologne.
Oh, that's why they like you.
See that? Come on, hurry up, buddy.
The only thing that's man-made is this dam.
Is it the dam?
Yeah. So then the lake was always here, but not so deep.
But I don't think so. It's kind of clean. Because the water is kind of steady though.
That's pretty cool.
And the color of... No, don't look good to the hill. You're gonna roll over, honey. Yeah, right. That's it. There must be plenty of fish in here. You get to the duck, David. So this is our kind of Sunday. We drove miles away to count the falls because we have restricted all around it. We can't go in to the park. Yeah. I can see that. Well, they're a meal, right? They're not eating you.
Yeah, but that's natural for like...
I think it's lots of tin and though. Or iron. We probably can go there.
Okay, we can go down this road.
Yeah.
So,
is it?
Yeah.
It's a trail.
True, where we're going at.
Down there, next road.
Okay, we're under the forest now. You like to walk around here, David? Oh. It's almost. Yeah, it's beautiful. So we go some walk inside the forest. It's a good day today. Oh, somebody kept the.
Yeah, somebody's waiting.
Oh, that's pretty good. He must be nice in. Wait, Peter's just going to the house, honey. I'm going Sally here. My husband's not happy. Girl. Well, you never come on this way.
Which way?
To go to the lake.
No, I just want to see where this goes to the road over there. And walk along a little bit.
Okay, we can walk on that side and come back on here, right? Because I see the kids down there. So,
that's what we're close to.
Whoa, if you can... Oh, no. There is a big lake. You can go down there.
Yeah, I want to walk out to the road there.
I thought we were going to see the lake instead of the road.
Well, then you can go over there to see the lake.
How could you cross on that pathway?
See it! Mom!
Oh, there is a plenty of car down here too. So we are in the other side, right?
What, boys?
Oh no, the car!
It's not.
They're gonna eat you now.
No.
No way.
No.
David is not scary, right? Oh, so we saw that one. Look at that. It's a nice place to walk. Fresh. See that? All the big houses and cottages somewhere so beautiful. Go, we are swimming area, so you are love. So you want to go to the dock? The family going there and fishing and having some... Oh, attention, Eng. What is that the activities in this?
No.
A small... Daddy.
Well,
oh. Bouncy because it's a dock. So, it's kind of... I don't want to stay on the side, David. Oh, that's.
We want to go for a swim.
See, this is it here. It's so beautiful. People come on here to have some swimming.
Nobody's going in with the boat today.
I think it's a little bit cold, honey. But yeah. They did it in Collingwood. It's open area.
Yeah, well, they were wearing. If you walk, you're going to lose your balance and go in.
Yeah. Oh, well. It's a nice day though.